Welcome to the Immigrant's Way podcast with the immigration attorney Margaret W. Wong with over 40 years of experience. Enjoy.
Today's topic is President Biden's proposal to the House and Senate about path to citizenship. What is that? The law actually in America regarding undocumented aliens getting work permits and green cards have not changed since 1982. The changes that happened in 97, 99, year 2000, and then Life Act, all those are like piecemeal, giving people late amnesty or giving people some sort of work permit, and then last in first out or first in last out on filing asylum. So those are piecemeal. So what President Biden is doing, but now he's sort of reneging, is that he's willing to say piecemeal now. But what he's trying to do really is to say, as of January 1st of 2021, if you are in America and if you don't have a work permit, his administration will advise USCIS, which is the Department of Homeland Security, to give us work permit until more than 5 years. They'll give us a chance to clean up our tax return and pay back all our taxes to make sure we have no criminal records or whatever the laws at that time will say. And after 5 years, we could apply for green card. And after 3 years, we'll get citizenship. The law now currently on citizenship is 5 years or 3 years. If you're married to an American citizen, you can get a green card in 3 years if you remain cohabitating and married and living in the same household, or if you are sort of separated from the citizen or not married to a citizen or got the green card through any other purpose in spite of being married to a citizen is 5 years. So today, generally, you get citizenship after 5 years, or if you remain married and cohabitating with a USC spouse, it's 3 years. That's a law today on citizenship versus what Biden is proposing. Number two, today's law on green card is if you are here legally, you can apply for green card. If you're here undocumented or illegally, you have to leave the country and come back with a green card. So what Biden is proposing is there's no more 3 year, 10 year bar, which means that today, if I'm here illegally or undocumented, I could still leave America and go back to Mexico or China or Hong Kong or Pakistan, wherever I'm from, apply for the green card and come back. I would not need a qualifying relative like a spouse or parents. Children cannot be qualifying relatives to sponsor you for the green card, all right? So what Biden proposed is extremely important for a lot of people that came to America in the 70s or probably 80s and 90s. I already have children over 21, but I don't have a spouse because I never divorced and remarried, or I don't have parents or green card citizens, so they're stuck here. That's why when the media asks, oh, you have kids over 21, or you're doing so well, you file tax return, you have no criminal record, why couldn't you get a green card? Because I don't have a qualifying relative to let me leave and come back. So what Biden is saying is that even though you don't have qualifying relatives and you came so long ago, you could still use your children to sponsor you and you're not stuck overseas for the 3 years and 10 years to come back. Because if I'm already 60 years old and I'm stuck back in Mexico for another 10 years, I couldn't come back to 70, I would be dead by then. Because most Latino people, they don't live as long as American people. So that's what Biden is proposing. My name again is Margaret Wong. Please follow us and listen to our, if anytime you need to hear any information, let us know and I'm sure I can respond.